It's 1 o'clock on a Sunday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man sitting next to me, wondering why Josh Freeman's not in. Can you answer my inquiry? I'm not really sure how it goes. It's about the Bucks and their coach job security. We're sick of hearing of toes. La-di-da-di-di-da. La-da-di-di-da. Tell us you're gone, please, schiano-man. We're tired of hearing your lies. We're all in the mood to celebrate. No more toes on the line. Josh at the bar was a QB of mine. He liked to be called free. And he'll miss a meeting before the Bucks take a beating, 'cause there's someplace that he'd rather be. He says, Dom, I believe this is killing me. As the smile ran away from his face, I'm sure that I could be a starter now. I could get out of this place. Oh, la-di-da-di-di-da. La-da-di-di-da-di-da. Now Greg Schiano's a dictator who controls things all the time. And he's yelling at Kellen, who's nearly a felon and didn't want his toes on the line. Akeem Tlaib is practicing with Patriots. Tanar Jackson slowly gets stoned. Carl Nix is sharing his MRSA. Look out, his toenails ingrown. Buck Place, sing it with me. Tell us you're gone, please, schiano-man. We're tired of all your lies. We're all in the mood to celebrate. Please, no more toes on the line. It's a pretty bad crowd for a Sunday. Mark Dominic gives him a smile, 'cause he knows that it's she they've been coming to see, to vent about him for a while. Good God, the Bucks are a carnival, and the team has not allowed us to